Call it a comeback. Many of the best stocks to buy in 2021 are heavily tied to economic recovery prospects as the world fights back against COVID-19. The stock market always has a few surprises in store, as any investor in 2020 would attest. But by and large, the biggest factor experts are considering as they identify the best stocks to buy in 2021 is the same factor that dominated 2020, COVID-19. Let's check out the top 10 stocks to buy from January 2021. Number 10, PayPal Holdings. In September, Will Danoff celebrated 30 years managing Fidelity Contra Fund, FCNTX. His recent performance has not been spotless. The fund, with $125 billion in assets, has failed to beat its large company benchmark in two of the past 5 years. But James Glassman, contributing columnist for Kiplinger's Personal Finance and a visiting fellow at the American Enterprise Institute, is not counting Danoff out. His long-term record is what counts, and it is brilliant. For example, Danoff bought PayPal Holdings, PYPL, $210.80, the digital payment company, in 2015, the year it was spun off from eBay. Since then, the stock price has more than quintupled, but Danoff hasn't cashed out yet. He bought more in 2020. Consider PayPal among the best stocks to buy in 2021 and beyond. Number 9. Adobe. Adobe is best in class in its industry by a country mile. Its grip on the lucrative creative software market has only grown with time, and entering 2021, access to one of its many products is essentially a required cost of doing business in areas like online publishing, film, photography, digital advertising, graphic design, and digital documents. It's having an excellent year in the markets right now, with a YTD total return of over 47%. That's considerably better than both its software peers and the U.S. markets as a whole, making it one of the best stocks to buy right now. Adobe's trailing 12 months free cash flow is $4.9 billion, while its enterprise value is nearly $232 billion for an FCF yield of 2.1%. Both its enterprise value and EV/EBITDA multiple have also raised dramatically in the past 5 years. Adobe has the highest gross margin among the 10 best stocks to buy in 2021 at 86%, and boasts the second highest net profit margin at more than 31%. Adobe set record after record in 2020 in areas like revenue and cash flow from operations as its years of double-digit revenue and earnings growth continued. The cloud-based software-as-a-service model ensures ADBE will reap high margin recurring revenue from its dominance well into the foreseeable future. Number 8. Spotify Technology. It's fair to say that Spotify is the only company on this list that's not yet consistently profitable. So more conservative investors should consider the risk on that front before investing. Analysts currently think the company may take until 2022 or 2023 to break into the black. In the meantime, Spot is growing in popularity aggressively. Monthly active users, MAUs, jumped 29%. Year over year to 320 million last quarter, while the number of premium subscribers rose 27% to 144 million. The company has successfully turned digital music into a social experience through shared playlists, and its investment in the future of podcasts became apparent in 2020 with an original podcast from former First Lady Michelle Obama and the signing of podcast giant Joe Rogan to an exclusive multi-year $100 million licensing deal that could bring in millions of additional subscribers. Number 7. Apple. The company is a mainstay of consumer electronic stores, with its iconic iPad and iPhone seen as the gold standard for many gadget lovers across the globe. But Apple is increasingly becoming much more than just a mobile device manufacturer. In its fiscal fourth quarter, that ended in September, AAPL notched record revenue in part because of its services arm that includes paid content such as Apple TV, iTunes, and its App Store. Services now represent about 19% of total revenue for Apple, clocking in at $53.7 billion annually in fiscal 2020, and up 16% from the prior year. What's more, that tally is actually the second largest business line for Apple behind iPhones. This is a crucial trend because this cash flow is stickier than device revenue that can be reliant on broader consumer taste and spending trends. It's also much higher margin, since it doesn't involve manufacturing and supply chains. Investors should pay close attention to the services division. AAPL could be one of the best tech stocks to buy in 2021 as it builds on its dominant market share and squeeze additional cash from users via its services in 2021. Number 6. Microsoft. Enterprise software giant Microsoft, MSFT, 222.75, is one of the few trillion-dollar stocks on Wall Street, and the reason why it is well known at this point. Since CEO Satya Nadella took over in 2014, he has steered MSFT into the future with mobile-friendly and cloud-based services. The Silicon Valley icon now generates more than a third of its revenue from commercial cloud software. Shares have increased more than fivefold since Nadella took over as a result of this rethinking of legacy products such as Windows and Office. Consider its October earnings report, where Azure revenue growth clocked in at a staggering 48% rate. When you're already a dominant force in enterprise technology, that kind of expansion is incredibly difficult to achieve. Beyond this broader trend lifting Microsoft, MSFT could be one of the best tech stocks to buy in 2021 as its dominance in other divisions continues to pay dividends. Number 5. Dollar General. Representing the final month of the year is Dollar General. The dollar store discount chain with 17,000 locations in 46 states. It's having another strong year, up almost 37% YTD. Combine that with a 10-year annualized total return of 20.8%, and you've got one heck of a long-term investment. As long as working folks need to save money, Dollar General's business remains a solid bet. In turn, that makes it one of the best stocks to buy going into the uncertainty of 2021. Number 4. The Walt Disney Company. Technically one of only two names among the best stocks to buy for 2021 that's not profitable, after Spotify. To consider Disney's valuation, think of Disney Plus in isolation for a moment. Netflix, NFLX, is the largest standalone streaming service in the world. It's worth about $225 billion and has built up about 200 million subscribers worldwide. Disney Plus, on the other hand, has only existed since November 2019, and it already has nearly 75 million subscribers globally. Disney, which is worth about $279 billion, also has its studio entertainment. Analysts expect Disney's parks and cruises to hit operating income, but for its burgeoning streaming platform to become more and more material. In short, DIS is a highly quality blue-chip stock at a good value. Number 3. Facebook. It's more or less tradition now to include Facebook among the annual list of U.S. News' 10 best stocks to buy. 2021 will be Facebook's fifth straight year on the list. Facebook is a singular company due to its unprecedented scale and user engagement. Its Facebook platform alone has 2.74 billion MAUs as of September 30th. While monthly active people on its family of apps, which also includes Instagram, WhatsApp, and Messenger, is at 3.21 billion. Facebook barely edged out Adobe as the stock on this list with the highest net profit margin at 32%, and opportunities to boost monetization through e-commerce, Facebook Shops, Facebook Marketplace. Number 2. Alibaba Group. Alibaba, like Facebook, is a returning pick from last year's best stocks to buy list. BABA is both massive, It's worth more than $725 billion and growing rapidly. Sales rose about 30% last quarter. Investors now also have a case study in how the business handles sudden shocks to the marketplace. In a year that saw a pandemic emerge, spread and shut down day-to-day life in much of China, Alibaba kept growing, and its stock is up about 25% year-to-date. Although it's most notable for being Asia's preeminent e-commerce giant, its cloud computing division now accounts for 10% of overall sales and enjoys revenue growth of 60% last quarter. U.S. investors should have some exposure to China's companies, and Alibaba is arguably the single safest bet. Number 1. Moderna, Inc. Moderna is a clinical-stage biotechnology company focused on the discovery and development of messenger RNA, mRNA, therapeutics and vaccines. It develops mRNA medicines for infectious, immuno-oncology, autoimmune, and cardiovascular diseases. The company has multiple clinical trials underway, including the Phase 3 and commercial stage of mRNA-1273, a COVID-19 vaccine candidate. Moderna announced on December 18th that the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, FDA, had authorized the emergency use of mRNA-1273 after clinical trials demonstrated the vaccine had an efficacy rate of 94.1%. Moderna said that it would immediately begin delivery of the vaccine to the U.S. government. Do let us know in the comments which of these you're going to invest in. Please subscribe to The Stock Advisor. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.